불타오르네.
Hi everybody, this is Ego, I'm back. Just getting back in towards what I was doing. Now we just looted this house, we got to the point with the barn. I had to go do something real quick. Sorry about that. So we're back, we're going to go do our thing. Okay. Looted that house, going to the next one. And getting to the point of, I'm just going to explore a little bit more. Yeah. So I'm going to backtrack because now I can actually unlock things with the unlock pick thing. That's right. Look around over here. And then go into the house. And then get to a point. Oh. Okay, fine. I can just go in the shed. It's fine by me. If you don't want me to go in the house, I'll go in your shed. We got nothing in here. What? Nothing. Okay. Fine by me. Anything in the back door? Nothing. Nothing in the back door. What a sad face. Okay. I'm trying to remember if I went in that shed. I don't remember if I did or no. Oh, actually I couldn't go in the shed. Never mind. Already been there. Let's go this way, let's go that way, let's go this way, let's pick up that poop. That's a bucket, never mind, not propane. Okay, cool. Well, I'm gonna drop off all of my... That keeps, like, reappearing and not appearing. I like that drawing. That's cool. Oh. Actually, I never went in the truck. That's what I didn't go to. Okay. Okay, this one, I can basically recycle. Yeah. And I can recycle the pistol. I don't know if that gave me anything, but I think it did. Do you recycle item? Electric, a carpet, and a battery? Okay. Nope. Can I upgrade? Oh. Okay, can't recycle that. Can recycle those things. The shotgun. Alright, so I'm gonna go back in my inventory. Take a lot of that. I'm going to leave some in there just in case. I'm gonna grab the car batteries. Can't recycle that. Definitely the pistol. lockpick hairpin. Okay, we're gonna definitely take that with us. Ammunition. When did I store ammunition in here? Or was that already in here? Failed radio. Wait. Is this from my old... Oh, this is from the... Oh, it's still cheaty. God dang it. Okay. I understand now. Yeah, look at all the med kits. Ah, now I understand. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Oh god, I am heavy as a... Holy crap. Okay. No. Assigned. Give me one moment. Something vibrated. The heck was that? Anyways. Yeah, I'm a lot of heavy. I can't even move. What did I pick up? Was it the ammunition? No, don't tell me that. Oh god. Okay. I wanna do my best what just happened. Okay, so two shotguns, we can get rid of one of them. Recycle. We got a better pistol. Recycle the bad ones. Recycle the one that I don't need of that. Recycle. Recycle. I'm gonna get a lot of that. Oh. I have in here is anything. Okay. Recycling things would actually help me throughout. Yeah, that's a lot of heavy. Flares. And flares are a lot of heavy too. Yeah, medkits are the blast for me. They're like so much. Alright, let's do this. Alright. Here? Yeah. What does this give me? Blow up all those, which will rubber, yep, batteries. Possibility I need batteries for later, I don't even know. We're gonna keep four, but we're gonna, ooh, wood and that. Okay, cool. What do you give me, copper? Yeah, okay. Always good to find. Alright, can I, Oh, I need more lead. I need more rubber. Ooh. What about you? More lead and more rubber. Also, I need something of wood. Titanium? Titanium? Why does it look like wood? I'm actually confused why wood looks like titanium. paint you funny. But yeah, I need more rubber. Alright, cool. We got a better pistol. Let me look at my inventory. Okay, we gotta have a little bit of room. That's cool. Let's go over here. Store all my... Okay, it's already stored in the junk. Craft item. Don't really have anything new. Don't want to waste my stuff. I should have kept the lead that I had. I could have actually done upgrades. Oh well, it's what it is, is what it is. I'm gonna do this. Eventually I will find more stuff. I feel like I got something in my backpack I don't want. Okay. A lot of simple med kits and so forth. Lockpick, definitely gonna grab that. Advance? Yeah. Simple, and we got money. Repair kits, there we go. Yeah, moving on now. Alright, we're gonna go on an adventure now. Let me see that shotgun. I wonder what the other one is. Okay, cool. These are the pump shotty, 12 gauge. Yeah, that works. Right. Let me go back to my rifle. Anything new about this one? Nope, just more ammunition. Oh. Ah, more lead. Thank you. Anything in the back? Nope. Okay. Well, we're gonna rat Tito. We're gonna go back to where we were came from with that little area that I kinda wanna loot. Now, the big robot can be... What happened to my scope? What did you do with my scope? Give me back my scope. Son of a biscuit. It's what it is. Nothing I can do. I had a tier 2 scope, and now I don't know. I guess it's at the base or it's somewhere else. Oh well. Alright, big robot not back. That's good. Yeah, they can also spawn back. I'm going to get my butt back all the way here, get to that little loot area that I can lockpick, and have a little bit of fun with that. See what we can do there. And also see if we can find anything over here and there. Oh. Forgot to do my skill. I think I got 2 skills. Buy it? Okay. So increase the amount of ammo found from the looting destroys enemies. Okay. Now we need to do this. Increase the amount of information provided when spotting an enemy with the... Increase your stamina recharge rate. Mm-hmm. Increase the maximum amount of stamina in your character has. Okay. Grenade. Okay. I like damage. Okay. Increase your reload speed. Increase the speed at which you aim down sight. I like the reload speed. I like more ammo. What's this? Unlock the ability to scrap even if they are damaged. What's this? Improve the damage caused by explosion exploding weapons. Okay. I do like my ammo. Oh. I'm not level 4. Never mind. I was thinking that I could have done that, but I am not level 4. Find the toolbox for Thief? I can never pronounce her name. I can never pronounce that name. Theris? I don't know. Never in my life I can pronounce that name at all. It's the, I think it was the sister's name? Yeah, the sister's name. I have always had a problem with that. My god, this game is just raining every time. Whoa. I hear robots. Now, I'm not gonna go to the military area yet. What I'm gonna do is just explode. But get to my destination that I need to get to, that little loot area that will take me a little bit of time to get to, and also back to my destination of the quest. But we're gonna have a little bit of fun here. As we go to the map, we gotta go all the way over there. Oh, I'm actually a stupid right now. There's a little quest line here. And then the fact is, I gotta go down here next, I bet. It's fine. I'll get to that quest later. I'm gonna be coming back anyways. I just need to pick up some stuff. That's all. So eventually I'll get to that part of the quest. It will open up some stuff, but... it don't matter to me. It's so hard to get those things. I don't know why. Nothing else there I can go for. You. More lead. Thank you for the lead. Lead is actually the glorious part because I can upgrade. More lead. I think this goes to... yeah, that will take me to my destination to... yeah. That'll take me up there. But there's also robots over here I can kill. Hello. Alright, time to heal. Third time to that, we're back to work with me. Okay. On the other side of the wheel. Alright, that destination I don't want to go to yet. Well, right now I don't. I want to get to the loot, and I can always come back to this area to get to my destination of the military camp. And eventually it will take me to the military camp. So right now I don't even need to go to it because it would already give me a quest to go to that direction. Basically it will. Now I'm trying to figure out, is this one a lot better or is this one a lot better? I think these are like the better ammo, so they can basically hit harder. Robots over here. Save that ammo. It's supposed to be like a heavy hitter. That is a lot of lead. Yeah. Now I can do some upgrades if I wanted. Alright, cool. Going the right way. Yeah, this will be my destination of where to go. I need to heal myself. There again. Yeah, let's try half a move. What are you doing? Got me in the way. I wish I could just pick that up and just fire. I already looted this area. Just the robot responded back again. Yep. Trying to figure out. Okay, we're going the right way. Good, good. Alright, so that way would be taking me back to that place. But the one thing about it, I want to check what's up there when I come back. Or go through the forest, because it will be the greatest. I feel like there's more stuff to be hold in that area. So I know there's like a plane that crashed, and there's a person on the downhill from the plane up on top of the mountain of the hill. And I don't know if it's this area or the next of part of the map. So I always get confused where that is at. So going up here can also help me figure out some stuff around the area. Possibility secrets. I think I've already been here. Yep. This is the main destination that I went towards. A flashlight on the ground. Ultra Orne.